Cara's head.
They're going to be in a lot of trouble.
After the way they played this year, they should put bags on their head.
Wait a minute.
Whoa, hold on here.
What in the...
Enough with the bagging.
And there he is, Sin Cara.
Now, Sin Cara's in the ring.
Oh, but Sin Cara's on the stage.
I think the original Sin Cara's on the stage.
No.
You know what, JR? I'm actually going to agree with you. I think you're right.
I think that's the original Sin Cara because the leap into the ring was a little better, I think, than the first one.
So which one?
I don't get it.
What don't you get? I mean, there's
I don't get which one is which and why there are two Sin Caras.
I think the WWE Universe is just as confused as we are.
There you go. I agree with our fans here. Well, they just basically voted with their voices. You didn't see that goal?
Yeah, it was a tie.
I don't even understand what is going on here, but...
Either, but both very impressive.
Great. Look at the action. Look at
the speed.
And the agility of both these men.
Whoa. Well, Sin Cara just took Sin Cara down. And...
Well, this is difficult to follow.
Whoa. I say the original Sin Cara just delivered the drop kick.
But you don't know that for a fact.
No, I'm surmising. Whoa! Look out!
But again tonight, we have more questions than answers about this bizarre situation involving the double Sin Caras.
There are two Sin Caras. The question is, why? And which one is which?
This is bizarre.